The golden tilefish is the largest and longest-lived species of tilefish. They are easily distinguishable from other members of the tilefish family by the large crest on their head. These fish inhabit the western Atlantic Ocean from Nova Scotia to the Gulf of Mexico and Suriname. The body has irregular yellow spots. The back is a colorful blue-green, and the underside is white. Their habitat is relatively restricted. Their depth range is 260 to 1,800 feet deep. They will seek shelter near rocks and ledges. They are often found near submarine canyons. Golden tilefish occur near the seafloor mostly on silt clay substrate, and they have the ability to construct burrows in suitable substrates. They aggregate in their preferred habitat. Female and male pairs are often seen sharing a burrow. The burrows can be tubular or funnel-shaped and go up to 16 feet wide at the mouth. The burrows may also be several yards deep. They gradually widen and deepen the burrows as they grow. The main burrow often contains a complex of smaller burrows created and used by crustaceans. Golden tilefish feed on animals like crustaceans, mollusks, sea cucumbers, worms, and fish. As they become larger, they tend to live at greater depths. They can grow to around 44 inches, but most average about 24 inches long. They grow slowly. Males are larger than females. They are suspected to be protogynous hermaphrodites, meaning that they are born female and may change sex to male later in life. Females release up to 8 million eggs when they spawn. The eggs are buoyant. They have a long lifespan and are thought to live as long as 50 years. Goosefish, conger eels, and large bottom-dwelling sharks like to prey on juvenile golden tilefish. Golden tilefish are highly valued by commercial and recreational fishers, making them highly susceptible to overexploitation. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.